Hey guys, what you doing? Welcome back to more GTA4. Well, it's time to do this mission. See what it brings.
I'm here to see Mr. Gravelli. I was sent by a mutual friend.
Come on.
Oh, Gravelli seems kind of grave.
Someone here to see you.
So you're the one who's getting involved with that nonsense for my dear friend James Pegorino.
I don't know what
you're... Spare me, please. I'm an old man. I ain't got much time left. Our mutual friend told me everything. Thank you. It made me
My pleasure.
Okay. He really doesn't have much time left.
People are so damn vain.
Some people?
All people. Even you, even me, an old man facing the end. And I still care. Care how I look. Care that when I shit myself, the pretty nurse has to clean it up. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, well, you know.
And I care about my legacy. I've worked hard for this line of work. Now some Russian assholes think they can march in and take control of rackets my family has run for 50 years!
You mean 50 years of you bleeding the city dry might finally come to an end?
I know, it's a terrible tragedy. But if it wasn't me, it would just be someone else. So it might as well be me.
Yes.
Let me tell you, that faggot friend of yours, Bernie Crane, his boyfriend, he's being blackmailed by them damn Russians.
Yeah, I know.
They want him to put certain contracts up for tender. Windows, bus lines, cleaning, ones we control. These Russian fucking bastards are trying to finish us.
What do you want me to do about it?
Seems like you're already finished.
In exchange for what?
The police have a file on you an inch thick. In exchange for that. In exchange for that guy you've been asking about being brought here from wherever it is he's hiding, Switzerland or some shit.
Okay. Good. What do you want me to do?
A good friend of mine is coming into town to give a speech on the new threat to Liberty City, Russian organized crime.
All right.
I got a feeling some people ain't gonna want that speech to happen. Maybe the guy you love, this Dmitry Raskolov, has an interest in keeping this story out of the press.
Might as well.
Make sure our boy gets to City Hall. He's coming in from upstate. He'll be at Grand Eastern Terminal on Bismarck. Thank you.
Okay then, so just protect a Guido politician and yeah. Oh crap, no cars. Why? Oh, here we go. Sorry, guy, but you're gonna have to step the fuck away. Okay, this is not good. Let's see, what can we find? Independence. Perfect. Alright, there we go. Copyright claim averted. Forward ho! Oh, speaking of ho, here's a couple of them. Yeah. Whore ho, as it were. Yeah. I think I remember parts of this mission. I think we're gonna have to go ahead of the caravan and kill some some guys who will be waiting for him. Not sure, but I kind of remember this mission a bit. Ah, we'll see soon enough. what'll be expected of us. Ah, crap. Get the fuck away from me. So now I got the damaging this car because we will need it, you know, at the peak health. Unfortunately, that won't be the case. So, fuck it. Track your children, or they'll be abducted and killed. Now we go live to Mike Whiteley. Police have recovered the body of Aiden O'Malley, the suspected former terrorist who was busted out of a prison van in the booth. Aiden O'Malley, oh! I made the news again, apparently. Now it seems he was freed in order to be silenced. We'll stay with this story at Comrade's Bar, three gin and tonics deep. Hello. What you doing?
You guys waiting for me?
Nico Bellic, right?
Yeah, sure. That's me.
Stay in convoy with us all the way to City Hall. All right?
Yeah. Sure. Also, we're taking a car. Good. Perfect. Okay, good. We've picked up Bobby Jefferson.
John, how are you?
I'm not John, asshole.
Of course. Depends. Well, I'm coming to see you as soon as I've delivered the speech.
Okay.
Don't say that, John. You'll be feeling like a teenager again in no time.
Oh, it's that guy from the hospital, John Gravelli.
Those are the wonders of modern medicine. Watch
it. Oopsies. Sorry.
I'm gonna bring up everything we discussed. When I'm done at the podium, Mayor Ochoa is gonna be dedicating half his annual budget to cleaning this problem up. He doesn't want to start getting reckless with the lives of Liberty City voters.
Oh, crap. Ambush.
No, John, if it's your problem, it's my problem as well.
Clearly, we are being led into an ambush. Lead, I mean.
That's it. I'll talk to you later.
Alright then. Come on, green. There we go. You'll see. A trap.
Driver, why is this road closed? Is there a problem?
Another roadblock? This definitely wasn't mentioned on the traffic report. I'm gonna go and move the barriers.
Yeah, you're not. You're gonna die.
Come on, Mr. Jefferson.
There you go.
Let's get out of here.
Get the fuck back in the car, goddammit. Oh, wow. Okay.
Up on the roof.
Where the fuck? Up on the roof, hey, okay, let's exit a bit and see what's what. Okay, so there's one over there.
Stay down!
Another one over. Oh, wow. They picked the best places. Hot damn. Another one kind of over here. Oh, fucking guy. In an alley. Two up there.
You're pathetic.
Dead. Oh shit, more. No.
I'll rip your fucking heart out.
And he will. He's not fucking around. Oh crap, I didn't see him.
Asshole.
Is he dead? Yeah, he is. Okay. Die. Get the fuck out. Come on, get out. Ooh, me has an idea. There we go. Lost Bobby Jefferson. No, I didn't. Sup. Okay, Mr. Bobby, let's get the fuck out of here. Get in. Fast. Independence, perfect. Let's
see. You are quite the popular man, Mr. Jefferson.
Okay, long car down. Oh shit. Oh my god. What the? asshole. Oh my. Two down. Two more to go. Can we lose them? Hopefully so, you know. Come on, lose them. Okay, good. Perfect. We are good. Oh, so good. We have triumph. Yes, we did. Damn it. Didn't rhyme. Oh well, doesn't really matter. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to pass through here, gentlemen. There we go.
I don't know who you are, but you got me here.
Tree is a mission.
Some immigrants have the best interest of the country in their hearts. I'll tell John you did well.
Okay, perfect. Are you bloodied at all? Apparently not. Okay. Oh, another mission for Gravelli, apparently. Alright then. If there will be no more phone calls, then... There we go. Phone call is what I expected.
Mr. Gravelli, I took that friend of yours to City Hall. He should be giving a speech any minute.
Yes, yes, good. Heard you had some trouble along the way. You can always rely on those Russians. Try something. How are we supposed to compete with these immigrant criminals when they want it so bad?
You're working with me, aren't you, Mr. Gravelli?
Oh, crap. Whoops. Oh, well. Okay, jump cut to the next mission, then. Okay, then. Phone call.
How's my favorite girl?
We need a picture of Grace. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. He don't believe we got her. Will you do it? Ma's still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone.
Okay, then. Let's take a picture. Because, yeah, Incompetech has nothing more important to do than taking pictures of abducted women. Okay, jump cut to when we reach her. Alright, we are here.
Okay, right here I am.
Hey, you've been missing me? Look up here.
Yeah, my father.
Where you been? I've been jonesing for some fries for about 5.
Smile for your daddy, Grace.
Fuck you!
She said fuck you. Funny. Very funny. Right, what now? Got a building? Why? Why should I? Thank you. You have fun josing or whatever. And that's that. Now we wait for a phone call to continue this these types of missions. No, no. Shit. Backy, you made me miss that car.
Old man Ancelotti won't believe his girl's holed up with a guy no more.
Not unless that guy is into some sick shit. Later on, Packy.
Yeah, sure. There are a lot of guys that are into some sick shit, but probably not with Ancelotti's daughter. Alright, let's see. Independence FM. There we go. Alright, jump cut to Gravelli then. Alright then. Let's see. Let's see what old man Gravelli has for us next. Vault, and let's see.
Whoa. Ah, Nico, good to see you.
You too. How are you, Mr. Gravelli?
Good, almost dead.
Good. I was just speaking to our mutual friend about you. He said how efficient you were. I like that. Then he mentioned something about a Darko Brevich.
What? He did?
Yeah. He's located the guy. It seems he wasn't in Switzerland at all, but in Bucharest.
In Romania, seriously.
Good, good.
And it seems your Russian friends are getting the message. Some of them.
Oh, okay, so...
I think it's our turn to do a favor for that mutual friend of ours. Seems some Korean has come into the country and... and is selling money at a discount. You don't need me to tell you that it's all fugazi.
No, of course.
Faker than a pair of vinewood tits.
Tits.
Listen, I need you to deal with this. Eliminate the guy. What he's doing is no good for the economy, and no good for patriots like you and me.
Patriots?
So who is he?
His name is Kim Young Guk.
Guk.
He'll be very well protected. He eats at Mr. Fook.
You mean fuck.
Fuck.
Exactly. So he eats at Mr. Fuck.
Mr. Gravelli, are you all right?
Yeah. I'm fine. Wait. What was I saying?
Kim Young Guk, he eats at...
Yeah, right. He eats at a restaurant called Mr. Fook's Rice Box.
Fuck yeah, the Rice Box.
City.
Wow, all the way there? Seriously?
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
As always. Well, he's on his last legs. Probably never see him again. Right, let's see. We need a fine car, probably. Not this piece of shit. Alright. I will settle for this piece of shit until I find something better. And let's just, you know, skip to Independence FM. As you all know, copyright claims are the bane of YouTube.
Shit, man, I can't. I'm already on my way to a Korean place. Some other time, okay?
Yeah, never. I'm never calling him. Never calling him again. I finished my work with him. Won 20 fucking races. That took quite a lot. And this actually isn't a bad car. I kind of like the speed. Oh crap. But and it's quite robust apparently. This may work just. Oh, you piece of crap. Use our fucking indicators next time, okay? Freaking amateurs, man. They're everywhere. They pollute the city for patriots like Nico here, who's Serbian 100%. And maybe, there's maybe some 10%. What? 10% Russian, maybe? 20% Romanian? Nah, who knows. You know, Romania is a neighboring country of Serbia, yeah. Serbia's right at our southwest, kind of. And, you know, I heard that many who want to go to Greece go through Serbia instead of Bulgaria, which, you know, if you go through Serbia, you have the extra hassle that you will need a passport because it's not in the EU. While in Bulgaria, I can just go, you know, with my identity card. So yeah. Oopsies. Sorry. And sticks, which break bones along with stones. Sticks break stones, but not my bones, for I am ultra awesome. And I shall chant that until the very end of time, because you all know that it's true. Oh, here we go, we've arrived. So, Mr. Fuck's Rice Box. Inside a restaurant, eh? Hello.
Where is Kim?
He's upstairs, speaking with the manager. They don't want to see nobody, though.
Kim and I are old friends.
Kim got a lot of money. He don't need no friends. Get lost!
Run away, motherfucker! While you still can!
Oh, that sucks. Everybody's gonna be on our asses. Fucking die. Oh, wow. You. And you. Headshot. Perfect. Any more? No. Maybe here. I mean, of course here. There's always more. Where that came from. I was saying. Oh crap! No, 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 no. Die, 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 die. Die, die, da, da, die, da, da, die, da, da, die, die, die. Okay, good. They're dead. Let's see. Is this, no, it's not. So it's over there, right? Yeah, probably is.
Where is Kim? If you play stupid, you're not going to live very long. Where's Kim?
He heard you come. He ran out back through the kitchen.
Okay.
He's going down.
Oh, so this was an enemy. I thought that he didn't have a gun. Oops. Oh crap, no. No, 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 no. Wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Motherfuck! How dare you? How the fuck dare you? My new and shiny armor, crap. My new and shiny armor. Where the fuck are you? Okay, good. Fucking... Goddamn, Nico, what the fuck are you doing? There we go. Woo! Bike ride! Bike ride. Go, Nico, go! Independence FM, Nico, go! Go, Independence, go, Nico! Independence for Nico! Oh, wow. That's kind of, is that all? That's all. Well, that was easy. Wow, Gravelli is still alive? Seriously? Let's see. Will Nico make a call? There we go.
You tell me that Tim Young Cook isn't devaluing our precious currency anymore.
He's passed his last false bill, Mr. Gravelli.
Well done, my boy. This is gonna be a fruitful partnership for us both.
Probably. Alright, well, I'm pretty sure that this is the end of the part, so see you next time, bye.